Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Doom 3, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now heading towards the caverns. Where the Hellgate is located. Let's get to it. Rely on the shotgun now. Thank you. climb and drop from there. You cannot lower it and make it a bridge. Crane over the drop to extend the load. Safe since we got across. Thank you. switch the BFG. Make it a rocket. That still went pretty well. Hellgate can't be that far off anymore. Something good. Hot file. No cube. Definitely getting more and more difficult. Another quick save. Area 2. I wonder if Area 3 is the final area of the game. I doubt that it's this Area 2 yet, quite yet. Got a feeling that the game plays by the rule of 3. Thank you. long lasting, Betruger. We are making progress towards the Hellgate. In this area where those artifacts in the video were sighted. We can't be too far off. successful boss fight. Out of nowhere. But we are victorious. Oh, we took quite a nice beating. No armor. Little over half health. G cells. Not gonna say no to those. An excavation. I guess this is the final area of the game. Oh, for the love of F. Oh, that's my phone. Yeah, I do get a feeling that we're entering the final area of the game. Just a hunch. Game making sure that you're ready. The irony is that it doesn't give you any help. At least I don't see any help. Clips are full. Let's make a quick save. Still don't have full armor, but no health. Maybe we'll get some.
In both archaeological discovery and analysis, the UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique animals.
Okay, now we're fully armed. Don't have is the soul cube recharge. And if I remember correctly, you can only actually kill Betruger with the soul cube, so it's gonna be one of those henchmen fight type of boss fights that you need to charge up the soul cube and then. Use it to kill Betruger. Thank you. quick save and let's check that out. Oh. Oh, you can only do it. Ah, crap. Oh, well. Can't be helped. We face the Cyber Demon, and I think he is actually, well, probably the final boss of the game, or at least the second final boss. I don't, can't really remember if you have to kill Betruger, or is it just enough to kill the Cyber Demon. But anyway, I'm gonna cut the video here now. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, in the next video, more than likely the conclusion of Let's Play Doom. Now all that remains is to face the couple of final bosses, or even possibly the final boss. My memory is definitely very hazy at this point on how, if the Cyber Demon was the last boss, or was there another with Betruger. But we'll find out in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.